I think we're different to the rest of the country culturally because of the Indigenous, the strength of the Indigenous art movement and of our people. Generally, I would think that is what defines Queensland's culture specifically to this state.